I'm sorry for losing my temper the night you told me that we proposed to you. I'm sorry for not waiting longer at the Empire State Building. I'm sorry for treating you like property. I'm sorry. Most of all, I'm sorry that I gave up on us. And you never did.
Thank you. I don't have the energy to rehash tonight's hysterics. I think you should leave.